Good evening, welcome to our Bible study. What did you say?
Oh, shit.
Mm-hmm. Recording the Bible study so that our son can do the Bible study. You have a break now. And in a few minutes, I have some carpentry work to do.
No, I won't do it. It's 9 o'clock. It's happening to me.
Maybe it's 10 o'clock.
I'm checking the time. It's not 9 o'clock. It's 8:27.
If you round it, is it 9 o'clock?
No, it's 8.
8:27.
In 3 minutes, it'll be 9.
8:30, man.
Round it, it'll be 9.
8, you can't round.
Here, look, I wrote a poem.
No, you can't round 8:27 to 8:30 and then back to 9.
All right, Max. I need you
Wait,
to start doing
mom.
The Bible study.
Mama, you can read it out loud if you want to. This is about you. This is you. This is from your point of view.
To fall.
You just have to find somebody else.
To fall deep in love is being in jail, not being able to escape this state. And sometimes it feels like I have to wail. This is why I worry about my inherent fate. Love is a storm that rages in the soul. The lightning does not last long, but soon comes the thunder. You remember what he stole. It leaves you thinking about what's become. The afflictions you feel when it all ends. And it's hell you burn and collapse apart. You cry out and turn it as you can. In a deep, dark abyss fills your heart. You think you'll never repair from this. But you meet someone new and not a bliss.
Not a bliss. I said for you, Mama.
I said, and
you know
what's bliss.
Now.
What do you mean, a blizzard? I didn't say blizzard.
But you said it weird.
I said bliss.
Son, please read John 17, 11, and 15.
Daniel,
you can read this one out loud.
I hate alphabetical orders. You know what? You always mess up, even if it's one word, I mess up four. And then I have to start the whole thing over again. I have to erase everything and put bullshit one time down. These are the words I missed.
Please correct your English. Miss Carol, don't sing.
Please correct your English and then he goes, don't sing.
Don't sing with incorrect grammar.
Okay.
Sir, please read John 17, 11, and 15.
Gotta redo it all.
Do you want a break right now, son?
Naya, no quiero escuchar nada. Estás en la hora de la Biblia. Hay que apagar esto.
It's a naked man.
Where?
No, it's not. Mm-hmm. Another naked man.
Oh.
Maya,
yeah,
apaga
study.
Eso, te dije.
It's not even playing.
I don't care.
Do you hear anything?
Bueno.
Bunch of naked men in church just reminds me.
Okay. Con esa mierda.
That sound.
Dame el teléfono.
Yeah, I'm done. I'm gonna go away.
No, you might as well wait for your brother to finish. Move away from that chair.
I'm moving.
Miss Caron, please.
You don't have to sign up. I'm going to sign up. Exactly.
Into your
no, don't go into my stuff. But you can't.
Okay. See? It already started. It already put it down. I can't get into your stuff. Okay. So what is it?
John 17, 11 and 15. Miss Caron, please listen. Put that phone down. Why don't you take away the phone, Miss Wife?
Maya, sentate allá o te quieres sentar acá y cállate ya.
Please correct your English.
Oh, Maya, have any of you guys read the book Hatchet?
No.
Sadly, we can only read it during literature circles, and that's only like 20 minutes, 30 minutes.
Have you ever stolen a book?
No. Maya's stolen a book before.
The book thief.
Anna,
oh, yeah, the book thief.
Please have her sit down over here.
Maya,
here are my summaries of the book, chapter 1 and chapter 2. It's
see how she has gone now?
¿Y ahora te vas, Maya?
Let's read it out loud then.
You want me to read this after the Bible study?
Hi. I will remain in the world no longer, but they are still in the world, and I am coming for you. No, I am coming to you. Holy Father, protect them by the power of your name. Your name you give me, so that they may be one as we are one. While I was with them, I protected them and kept them safe by the name that you gave me. None has been lost except the one doomed to destruction so that scripture will be fulfilled. I am coming to you now, but I say these things while I'm still in the world, so that they may have the full measure of my joy within them. I have given them your word, and the world has hated them, for they are not of the world any more than I am of the world. My prayer is not that you take them out of the world, but that you protect them from the evil.
All right, son, read it in Spanish now.
Get your degree without leaving home.
No.
Liberty Bye. University.
Liberty University.
Oh, that's that Christian school.
What Christian?
It's a Christian, like,
Bible school.
Baptist.
Just like Trinity.
Protestant.
I don't like Bible schools.
I don't know, I think Trinity might be a Catholic school. It's,
well,
no,
private school.
Christian Catholic, the same thing.
No, it's not.
I think it's Assemblies of God.
It's Protestant.
Okay, Anthony.
Ya no voy a estar por más tiempo en el mundo, pero ellos están todavía en el mundo, y yo vuelvo a ti. Padre Santo, protégelos con el poder de tu nombre, el nombre que me diste.
Para
que sean
uno,
lo mismo que nosotros. Mientras estaba con ellos, los protegía y los
preservaba
mediante
el nombre
que me diste. Y ninguno se perdió,
sino
aquel que nació para perderse, a fin de que se cumpliera la escritura. Ahora,
vuelvo
a ti.
pero digo estas cosas mientras todavía estoy en el mundo, para que tengan mi alegría en plenitud. Yo les he
entregado tu palabra
y el mundo
los ha odiado
porque no son del mundo, como tampoco yo soy del mundo. No te pido
que los quites
del mundo,
sino que los protejas
del maligno. ¡Pum!
Just keep going.
That's it.
It was 17, 11, and 17, 15.
You said 17, 11 through 15.
No, 11 and 15. Well, you might as well finish, because you didn't read 15.
Mm-hmm. Mom, you said 11 through 15, and then I read a bunch of extras, and you didn't even tell me.
All right, so protect them from whom? From whom?
Protect them from the bad one, the evil one.
All right.
Oh, shit.
Thank you, sir.
It's a ball, guys.
No, vaya a estar ahí.
What's today's date? Anyone?
21st.
A 21.
All right. So we have finished with those. Bring your goggles so we can do this real quick.
Real quick. I'm not cutting any wood. I need that thing.
All right, it's not a piece of wood. It's a piece of metal.
Metal, Danny, really?
What's wrong?
Wait, are you not recording?
No.
Taking pictures.
What's wrong? I know it makes a lot of noise, but how is she going to learn to cut wood if she can't, or cut metal if she doesn't practice?
Because I already cut wood. And I didn't like cutting wood either.
Metal's gonna be louder.
And I got fed up with it. That I just ended up breaking it.
So you don't want to cut it?
No. There's gotta be a different way.
There's gotta be.
You can just like sit on it and it will break.
God bless you and those that surround you.
Max, camina esa tarea.
Whoa, did that look like rich?
Go do a good deed.
Yeah, it was totally rich.